So yesterday I was at the Bryant Park Grill in Bryant Park in Manhattan, and I'm having lunch, and I decide to check in to Bryant Park Grill because that's what people do these days. They check into places on FourSquare, not Facebook Places, but FourSquare. And so I check in and I see that there is a special nearby. So I check out the special, and here's what I read. Welcome to Bryant Park Grill. Since the design of Bryant Park Grill is that of an aviary, hence the bird mural, take a pic of a bird in Bryant Park, check in, then show the pic to one of our bartenders and get a free drink. And obviously, I checked in, unlocked the special, and now start looking out of the corner of my eye for a bird in Bryant Park. Eventually, I see a bird, I guess a pigeon. I take a photograph of the bird. And I say to the person that I'm meeting for lunch, what bet do you want to take with me that the bartender in fact does know all about the special versus the case with Starbucks a few months ago where the baristas didn't know about this nationwide retail special at all Starbucks participating outlets. So we actually took a bet and we both agreed that the bartender would know what we were talking about. And lo and behold, the bartender absolutely. In fact, I went up to them and I said, if I was to show you this, and then I show them the special offer, if I was to show you this, would you A, call security? Would you B, say, I have no idea what you're talking about? Or would you C, give me a free drink? And he says to me, I'd give you a free drink. No terms and conditions, no. Although he did say no Johnnie Walker Blue Label, and he smiled and we smiled, and I thought to myself, this is great. You know, it's surprising, it's serendipitous, it's random, it's not something that I expected. It seems to be on brand, or at least on aviary in a sense. They're tapping into the culture and the history and the heritage, the equity of the Bryant Park Grill. Most importantly, I'm telling you about it, A, but B, chances are I'm going to go back there. You know, it's such a great location, very close to Grand Central. The next time somebody says, hey, let's meet for a drink after work, I'm going to say, why not go to the bar at the Bryant Park Grill? Maybe I'll get that free drink, or maybe I won't. But the fact is, there's a connection, there's personality, and there is the fact that they've demonstrated an acute willingness and openness to doing business with me. Giving me something back, not just taking my money, giving me food, but taking my money, but actually being able to give me something back at the same time. What a great example of Foursquare in action, local in action, but also with personality, not just cold, faceless programming, but really programming with personality. So remember, if you're in the area and you go to Bryant Park Grill and you check in and you take a photograph of a bird, and show that photograph of the bird in Bryant Park to the bartender, you too will get a free drink. Jaffe@powered.com, at Jaffe Juice on Little Birdie Twitter.
It's time to flip the funnel now. Pick up a copy of my new book, available wherever books are sold.